Hi everybody, welcome back to another Phoenix Golfer video. I'm out here this morning at Sandy Gallop Golf Club, my home club. Gonna come out, play 9 holes and see how we go. All right, so first hole, dogleg around to the left, par 4. What do we got? 304 yards. Taking a 5-iron off the tee, I've gotten straight out of the car, no warm up, no nothing. I'm just gonna aim it for down the corner. Nothing too much, just try and get it off the tee. Woo! Nice and stiff. Here we go. And we're away, straight down the middle. All right, 167 yards to the pin, playing 175, 5-iron in hand. Just gonna try and put it up near the green. Ball's above my feet. I'm gonna aim a little bit to the right. Pull the trigger. Alright, it's going to stop short of the bunker. So there is a fair bit of dew on the ground. I've got a 60 degree lob wedge. Pin's in the middle of the green. Just got to try and get something up there. We'll see. It's up there, it didn't run at all, got up there and stopped. Well, it's not an easy putt, but it's a putt for par nonetheless. Two putts bogey, I'll take that. Okay, hole 2, 288 yards, water in front of the green, taking a 5-iron, delayed up down there. Yeah, lovely. Exactly where I wanted it. Hundred and 102 yards to the green. Just gonna do a soft pitching wedge up there. Short and in the water. I'm going to take another one from right here. All par 3, 166 yards, 6 iron in hand. Right, I stuffed up my tee shot and left myself a really bad, unnecessary shot up and down for par. Don't know. 56 in hand. Ran off the green. So close yet so far. Alright, absolute gorgeous this morning. This is the fourth hole. It's 369 yards. Dog leg around to the right. Just gotta try and get it to the corner, which is where those two trees are there in the distance. Going around the right. I'm gonna take a 3-wood. See how we go. I did see it went off to the right onto the fifth fairway. Not the best shot, but that's the first time I've hit that 3-wood, so. All right, so I still am away from the green. Straight over the fifth tee down there. I'll see if you can see it. Way down in that gap is where I'm aiming. Unreal. So I was on the cart path. I'm still 130 yards out. Just taking a bit of relief. I'm just gonna try and chip it out here onto the fairway. That's the best I could do. Well, I've got about 73 yards to the pin. Pin's right on the front, 60 degree lob wedge in hand. I'm gonna try and get it on the green and stop it. just short. Caught it a bit thin. When you chip like that, what do you expect? All right, on to the last hole for today, which is the fifth. Unfortunately, they've got club competition out here today, so I came out at 4:30 to tee off, and they should be getting ready to tee off over at the clubhouse shortly, so I'm just gonna play one more hole. All right, guys, on to the last hole of the day for me. Gotta get off the course so they can play their competition. 287 to the green, water in front, par four, just looking for anything kind of in the middle of the fairway, 5 iron. Yeah, hopefully should have a look at the green from there. Now, even though I hit myself a good tee shot, I haven't left myself a very good approach shot. I can't even see the pin. Just behind that third tree. So I'm kind of aiming just to the right of the green. Pitch and wedge, because I don't want to go, I mean a 9 iron, because I don't want to go too high for the tree. There's two stakes in the background that I'm aiming at. That's gonna be at the hazard in front of the green. Oh, so disappointing. I don't know if it's because I'm only playing 5 holes or what. I'm 27.5 handicap. My expectations of myself are way too high. But well, it's definitely not the worst hazard I've been down. Caught a lucky break, it's pretty wet, so I didn't run as far. A horrible lie, downhill, pin's right there. Sometimes you wonder why you get out of bed bright and early in the morning. There was no reason I should have hit that shot. Or that one. I got lucky. Not an easy shot here. was a bit of a stinking morning. Thought it was going to be all right. Not to worry. Five holes, I'll add that score up. See how we shot. All right, guys, another tough day at the office. Thanks for tuning in. Sorry I only got five holes in, but competition is competition. Thanks again for tuning in. Like, comment, subscribe, leave some tips. And until next video.